Bollywood actor Farhan Akhtar, who was recently seen at the special screening of his upcoming film Wazir in Delhi, said the terror attacks at the India-Pakistan border is a serious matter but has nothing to do with the film or his character. While addressing the media, Farhan said that media should not draw any parallels between Wazir and Pathankot attacks.
We should not draw parallels with my film and a role that I'm playing. What is happening on the border is a very different kind of thing. It's a very serious matter. People have lost their lives. People have been martyred. It has nothing to do with me being an ATS officer in this movie. There is no connection whatsoever. My condolences, of course, to the family. Salutes to the family. And we're all very, very proud of our armed forces. You know, and it's just very, very sad that this has happened.
Farhan said, for him, his real-life Wazirs are his kids. Since the film revolves around chess, Farhan added that he loves playing chess, but depends who he is playing with. Directed by Bijoy Nambiar, Wazir is a thriller action drama film which will release on January 8th. Correspondent Kameshwari from New Delhi for ANI.